Well, the Kansas City Metro Squad has been activated to investigate Leawood's first homicide of 2019. 24-year-old Zachary Morrissey died Friday night after being shot at the Leawood at State Line Apartments near 137th Terrace and Kenneth Road. Investigators are hoping someone's doorbell camera may have captured a vehicle of interest in this case, a dark-colored Dodge Challenger.